Cyran for WEBN Boston here at the State House, where a peaceful demonstration is taking place for the first annual National Gun Appreciation Day.
I'm here because I'm a firm believer in the Second Amendment. There are a lot of people, politicians and legislators, who are very ignorant when it comes to firearm mechanics, just the nature of how they work. And what I don't want to happen is some sweep of a pen to instantly make me a criminal because of what I possess.